troops and carry a sacred flag, American flag. And that's what it comes to right there. And then the inaugural parade to visit Pasadena. They've been everywhere. They can come to your town too. But tonight is their final time to ride the West Texas Fair and Rodeo. I give a big thank you to Lauren Marino. She rides a horse called Sam. Lauren lives out here in Holly, but she's a shooting horse at Hardin-Simmons. Amanda Skate rides a horse called Shine. She lives in Keller, Texas, and a student here. Kenzie Greenwood, good horse named Jack. She lives in Abilene. Abigail Mimic, she rides Max. She comes from Houston, Texas. Becca, the most here, rides Harley. She's from Abilene. And Samantha House, Napoleon is her mount. She comes from Houston, too. Now, since 1930, you talk about a record bunch of travel. These ladies currently are under the direction of our beautiful lady, Kevin Jones. So, you've got a Western event. You want to have one. You'd like them to come to your town. They probably go to South Carolina, to Montana. They've been from California to New York City. But folks, here's the deal. They represent the Western lifestyle. A great Christian university with values. Those ladies, I just said to them, they're all volunteers. You like what they're doing? Count it all for them one time. Tell them how beautiful they are. You can make a deal. I got you a little expense money, some of that $5 need to leave that. Folks, they're not here for a paycheck. They're here to put a smile on our face, kick our rodeo off right. To all six of my ladies tonight, I want to say thank you to Laura and Amanda, McKinsey, Abigail, Becca.